Hello there, and welcome to another easy tutorial. Please like and subscribe for more, and if you need a tutorial on something, leave it in the comments. In today's tutorial, I will be showing you how to remove Steam without removing your Steam games. Beware, if you delete Steam but keep your Steam games, you will be unable to play them with Steam friends, update the game, and for some games, you might even lose progress. Start by opening up Steam and go to your library. In your library, right-click on any game you have installed onto your PC. Next, choose Manage and browse local files. Your File Explorer will open up with the program files of that game. In the File Explorer, you want to copy the map called Common. To do this, click on Steam Apps in the search bar of your File Explorer. Now copy the Common map and paste it anywhere except for the Steam program files. I will copy it onto my desktop for now. When done so, close up Steam and your File Explorer and go to the search bar of your PC. In the search bar, type in Add or Remove Programs and click on it. In this list, scroll down to Steam and click on these three horizontal dots next to it. Then choose Uninstall 2 times and in the pop-up, choose Delete. After loading for a while, Steam will be deleted and you can click on Close. Finally, go to the place you copied the Common map to and open it. In it, click on the name of the game you would like to play and open it inside its program map. As you can see here for Among Us, I can only play it locally as I don't have Steam connected to it anymore. Thanks for watching and let me know which easy tutorial you want next.